Yes, folks, it's time to get cosmic. Thank you. see.
Rick Sanders.
Yeah, this is like nothing I've ever encountered before. Artists mingling with the audience. Wow, this is, it's civilized. It's not, as I say, like no other rock and roll festival I've ever encountered.
Chris Wilde.
Good songs from Fiddler Rider. Dave Pagan, the best bass player in the world and the best festival. Thank you. Dave Pagan.
Now, we're 31 of those year things old, and that takes us back to the 60s. I know you know this, but I've got to make a confession. We're not really a 60s band in the sense of, you know, we can still remember it, so we weren't really participating. There are a number of recreational pharmaceuticals which we did not sample. And even if we did, we probably didn't inhale. But we've recently been turned on to a fab drug. But it's very wholesome and totally natural, folks. And we're going to demonstrate its amazing effects on this next instrumental. If that's all right with you.
So we're basically going to sing this song. Oh, come haste to the wedding, your friends and your neighbours and lovers and bliss, got a longer delay. Forget all your troubles, your cares and your labours, and let every heart feel as rich as today. Who falter is all, attend to my conquer, revel in pleasures that never can cloy.
Oh, come see, rural felicity, which love and innocence ever enjoy.
Thank you. lay in the sun, talk to nice people, nothing. You know, this is where it's at. I just hope it never ever finishes, because this is the real festival thing.
But you have my heart.